make of this?
Well, on that very first day, Chuck Schumer stood up and said something pretty incredible. He said that January 6th, 2021 will go down in infamy, just like Pearl Harbor went down in infamy. So he likened the magnitude of January 6th immediately to Pearl Harbor. So already this process of myth-making was underway hours after Congress reconvened and they evaded that momentary trauma of having their legislative business interrupted for a couple hours.
I need panic support. Get back up to the upper deck. ASAP.